We have a bottle of Evans and Ragland from prior to the Civil War. We're going to extract a couple of drops of liquid to send in for carbon dating to prove the authenticity. Going to extract a couple of drops now. Okay, so here's our sample, and it's going off to the lab, and you'll be hearing from me with the results.